The shoulder abduction is when you move your arm away laterally to the side of your body. Raise your arm. Get in ready, set, position with your weight in your hand, palm facing downward. As you slowly raise your arm, inhale. Keep your arm straight, slightly bent at the elbow so you don't lock it out. And on the exhale, lower that arm back down to your center. Up, no higher than the shoulder, maintaining nice back retraction. Squeeze your shoulder blades and keep those shoulders down.